NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter found new evidence of possible water ice in craters near the south pole of the moon. Some craters have regions that look bright, with increased reflectance when illuminated with laser pulses sent from the spacecraft. Temperature readings reveal areas where it's cold enough for water ice to be stable. Areas that are both very cold and bright could be the places where water ice exists on the surface as frost.